Elimination Battle Royal. Talk about a truly chaotic match.
Yeah, it's going to be almost impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. We might just miss a few big hits here and there. That's how chaotic these kind of matches get.
What a suplex.
Looking for more damage here. Release.
Suplex. Ouch.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
To the back. Canadian Destroyer.
We've seen how damaging pile drivers can be, and that one looked particularly painful.
Big kick. Nice takedown.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And he's able to reverse.
Great way to wear down your...
How do you escape the abdominal stretch? Like that. Nice. Vicious right there.
What a dirty right hand.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
Oh, my. Terrible authority. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
He's lost some of his wind there.
Suplex lights up. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He'll take things into the ring.
How's that for a counter?
He's able to sidestep there.
Knee right to the face.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
I think she just wants to make his opponent suffer.
It was long. It wasn't fancy, but they're free. Step through, look at that submission. Takedown. Lands the elbow. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. This won't win.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of
That's
it.
That's one way to get out of it. Nice. Caught with the lariat.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm wringer. That was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
He knows how to avoid contact. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Last shot on the mark.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top. Yeah, not looking good at all.
What a battle we are witnessing.
Look out!
Here is your winner, the Crusher.